What's up, guys? Here's my latest project, 1960 Chevy panel truck. You may be saying to yourself, looks like a car to me. I think so too, but the box said truck, so I'll go with that. I was gonna do a slideshow pictorial of the build, which I did and edited the video together, but YouTube for some reason won't let me upload it, so I'm just gonna go over what I did. I'll start with the bottom. Two link bars used to just attach to the frame. I cut them down. I didn't like the way it looked. Made mounts. Built a pan hard bar. Nothing much done to the bottom. In the back, which you can barely see now, but I had build pictures of, I added a fuel cell that I built, a nitrous bottle. Can barely be seen now. This is a Ford tilt hood. I didn't use the original intake. I changed the intake with a 2-barrel carb setup. Two carburetor setup. Can't really see it, but it's got dual nitrous plates. Solenoids going to both. The lines are ran all the way back to the nitrous bottle. It's fully wired. Built an MSD box for it. And I built a monster tack that I doubt you're going to be able to see in here. It's well detailed. Shift light on the side. You can see on my shifter. It's got a coily cord going up to the nitrous button attached to the shifter. There's a small roll bar in the back. I don't think you'll be able to see it at all. Nope. Yeah, I didn't do a lot to this one. Lowered it 1/4 inch in the rear. 1/8 inch in the front. The car originally came with red glass. I have no idea why. I opened the box and was like, what the? So I had to build Lexan glass. If I had known it came with red glass, I would have never bought the kit. But that's about it.